Fuck!
No! Just kidding, hold on.
Oh,
Todd Orlando needs to chew that ass a million more than the Queen of Corners. Everybody.
There you go. What's his name still out? Roach still out?
Quarter over.
260 yards. Sprinted up by 10 at the end of 15 minutes.
Why no clock telling how many transitions going to cost him 10 points? Yeah, I know he didn't think this was going to cost him 10 points, bro. Ooh. I know I need to say worst case scenario, we'll be tied. You were saying that
this is the face of a man watching college football
right now,
on an 82-inch Samsung QLED TV. He's not watching his team. He doesn't even have a team. He's more of a golf guy. And yet, here we are.
Now, I can't stand
Captivating color. We're leading 4K. The man has an 82-inch Samsung QLED TV.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. They're straight to teams and they know that's the
fight.
You have to put that in the microwave, your chips and all.
Oh, yeah.
Chips and all.
Cheese, milk, chips, and more.
Cold all day you sleep, try to night pull severe with Vicks VapoCool. New night pull severe with Vicks VapoCool. The vaporizing nighttime coughing, aching, stuffy head, best sleep of the cold sleep message. To get one of the World Series Mookie Betts stole a base and stole free tacos for everyone in America. Slide into Taco Bell on Thursday, November 1st from 2 to 6 p.m. to score your free Doritos Locos Tacos. Steal a base, steal a taco. Why is Ted Cruz voting against universal background checks and reduce more than 30,000 Americans to gun violence? Why does he vote to sell it to the highest bidder without your consent?
Roberto.
Why does he vote to add $2 trillion to the national debt and send most of it to corporations and the already wealthy? Follow the money. So I don't take a single dime from a single political action committee. It's people over PACs, people over special interests, people over corporations. I'm Beto O'Rourke, and I approve this message because I'm wanting to represent you.
Join Pastor Josh Vaughn and the family at Columbus Avenue Baptist Church as we gather together for worship Sunday mornings at 11 on Central Texas News Day. The first one is Central Texas Weather. So keep texting in your app store.
Nah, I meant to go home this morning or whatever, but man, I'll go home later.
Never gives up on the play. Richards or Cornelius
thought he could get around him.